Hello, all the English teachers out there. Today's tip is handy plastic timers with colored sand. They're great for time management, and by that I don't mean timing tests. My students often hear, "You've got 1 minute to discuss, 30 seconds to match, 2 minutes to write," and so on. So many things can be accomplished when you keep track of time. Thanks for watching, subscribe, and see you soon with another teaching tip.